Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Sachin, Senior Surgical Oncologist from Yashoda Hospital, Somajiguda. Today I'm here to just brief about one interesting patient came to us from Tashkent, Uzbekistan. She's Mrs. Pulatova and she has been diagnosed breast cancer in her native country. And she has been received some chemotherapy cycles there and then she came here for surgery and further treatment. She wanted more better and surgery as well as some reconstruction. Then after evaluation, we planned her for the breast tumor removal, axillary node removal, and then along with me, our plastic surgeon team also came into the picture and we removed the tumor and we nicely reconstructed the breast as well. In this particular patient, we used this latissimus darci flap reconstruction. As you can see in this image, the latissimus darci muscle is a muscle which is there present in the back. So what we do is we take out the skin and the muscle from the back and we rotate it anteriorly where the breast tumor has been removed, and finally we can put some implant inside. So after surgery she was very happy and she has been discharged in 10 days.
Assalamu alaikum. Men Uzbekistan'dan geldim. Ko'kragimda muammo bor edi. Doktor Sachin maslahat berishdi. Operatsiya qilishdi. Operatsiya muvaffaqiyatli o'tdi. Hozir sog'lig'im yaxshi. Doktorlarga hammasiga minnatdorchilik bildiraman. O'zbekistonga qaytib ketyapman.